a month ago, when that Chainsaw Man trailer dropped and a slice of the OP was in it, that rhythm, that's been in my head since then. Then we have the ending. Ending number one out of like 10 or 12, because each episode's gonna have its own ending. You know how I feel about that. You know what? I'ma shut up. It's time to be chainsawed. Woo! Hey, hey, hey! Whoa, whoa! Oh my god, we're gonna be pausing every second with this OP! Damn, I'm loving that so far. The way it revved up to start it up. Like, here we go, it's time for the Chainsaw Massacre. And then they show Pochita, and they show... You ain't no angel, who you playing? You a devil, we all know that. I mean, I don't know that yet, but y'all know that, she a devil. Man, these visuals so far, hold on. His voice is truly one of a kind. I don't know how to explain it, there's rasp, but I feel like it fits Chainsaw Man so well. It sounds like a literal chainsaw, it's like it sounds like it's ripping through his throat. It fits it. Woo, those double layered vocals, holy shit, help! Stop it. Dude, I said I wasn't gonna pause. I wasn't gonna pause. Stop it. Is this what the show's gonna do? Is this what it's gonna do to me? It's gonna do zoom-ins like this?
Nick, you too many sexual innuendos in your anime reactions.
He's on a leash! I'm going back so I could hear the song better. This is gonna be my favorite anime. Oh, shit! Damn, there's so much going on in this! What the fuck? Can't you hear all of these layered vocals with the sounds and these epic drums? Dude! And that funky sound? Come on! This rhythm! Bro, the fucking visuals! What?! Oh my god! Nick, you're overreacting! No one reacts like that! You bitch, you ain't reacting enough! Are you serious? Look at these visuals, man! Look at that! With the moon in the background! Nah, man, we're gonna go over this shit like crazy! Oh my god, this rhythm is right back in my head. Now that I have the full song, this shit is going directly on my Spotify, I swear to god. Now I'm gonna make a copyright claim, because the song is actually out, I think. Oh, I can't get enough of that. That is so sick. Oh my, what the fuck was that? No! Oh my god, the way it drops with the explosion in the back. What are you doing to me, man? This is gonna be my favorite anime, isn't it? I'm already loving the characters, I haven't even met them yet. I'm recording this before the anime drops because it came out early, I got the notification. He had him since he was a kid? Why is he crying? Oh. Nah, don't stop. Hey! Nah, don't stop. Hey! Woo! I saw a lot of motherfuckers complaining about this opening on Twitter, saying it's underwhelming. They wanted something else. I feel like you have to sit with this one. It's kind of like Spy Family reminds me of. Not like the anime. They're complete opposites. Fucking Bond the dog doesn't have a chainsaw on his head. This dog does. You know, there's a big difference. And his swimsuits. But I feel like if you sit with this opening for a while, you might actually appreciate it more and more. Because this guy's voice has that power. No pun intended to power. Oh, she gave me power, right? God damn. But his voice is so crucial in this song becoming that iconic. I feel like this intro is gonna be loved by a lot of people. It's gonna be loved for a long time. This shit's iconic. I love the rhythm. Wow, everything's reconnecting. Ooh, this is more bloody. Damn. Ooh, this feels more edgy.
more evil, more dark and bloody and grimy. Woo! Oh man, I'm gonna be looking the fuck out of these visuals after. Damn! Do it again. Woo! No! No! Oh my god. The hoo hoo hoo! Why'd I pause here? Why'd I pause here? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my god, this is gonna be emotional. I'm gonna cry. I thought this was just gonna be a bloody massacre, this show. God, it's so hard to focus on both the visuals and the audio, but I wanna do the audio first, man, as much as I can. Hey! No, no! That, bro, I might like this more than the opening. Oh, don't tell me that. Don't tell me I'm gonna like this more than the opening. How do you guys feel so far? Do you like the opening or the ending more? This guy's running with his own head in his hands. Woo! Beautiful. Woo. Woo. Do it again, please. Rewind it. No way! This is better than the opening. That it fits it so much. Chainsaw blood, you sure they didn't get it mixed up? You sure this wasn't supposed to be the opening? You know what I mean? I'm getting that feel, the feeling that this is the opening. Oh god, that rhythm, these rhythms so far are stuck in my head. Ooh, I love that, the way it dives down. But, oh my god, it keeps going. This is better than the fucking opening, man. Oh my god. Bro, I'm so excited right now. Like the anime got me excited. I can't wait. But the music, I'm a music channel and a music fan first. And this is just something else, man. I'm liking this more than the opening. What the fuck? Nah, bring it back. I replayed 3 times. Oh my god! How prominent is Pochita? I thought he was just gonna be like a side character. This guy's in like the entire OP and ED. Look, he's even in the last shot, man! He's, oh my god! MAPPA, Chainsaw Man, the creator, y'all really outdid yourselves. No, we're not doing this right now.
ご視聴ありがとうなのだ。チェーンソーブラッドの元動画に兄貴がいたのだ。残りはまたアックするのだ。